Rawhead.
Pick up and I get into town. Tell me if you
Front View.
Be around to ride with this camaraderie. To see a sound. What up, what is you with Rob Waller? Me hit you. Ayo, hound. Be my old listen, Lord. I mean, I might have seen a swat.
Side View.
By looking, looking all of me. Admiring or more. Be idle in my heart, oh, be inspiring and more. What kind of wizard would water dream? I haven't seen a town. Arrive with this camaraderie.
How I Draw Bodies. Start with head circle. Then draw rectangle shapes for torso and a trapezoid for the hips. The rectangle in the middle is to help with the leg placement. And basically curved rectangles for the legs. Greater than a disc shape for the ankles. And a rectangle for the feet and point the ends. Triangle boob, best way to explain it.
I think that I like
more
you.
Rectangles.
Yeah, but something bugs me about the way you lick your envelope. So
I'm out on the block again. So
to make rounder bodies, just make the torso and trapezoid hips bigger. Whenever I draw hair, I normally use shapes like this. I recommend you start up with the hairline. And mark where you want the part to be because that's where the hair starts. Then once I got the hair roughly shaped out, I go back and add more strings and details. How I do eyes. I draw eyes kinda based on the character's personality. So rounder eyes are normally energetic characters, and sharper eyes are more sneaky or serious type. And kinda dropey eyes are more elegant or uninterested type. IDK. And I also just kinda draw shapes and try to make eye shapes out of them. Yeah, how I drew these eyes. I drew the baggy pants. First, outline the legs with a zigzag-like shape. Then, under the crop, draw a line for the inner part of the pants. Draw a rectangle shape on the hips for the belt. Repeat the zigzag shape on the other side, erasing the leg. Then, go back and draw lines connecting to some of the pants to make it look bagged. Putting details into the belt. More zigzag lines for the hole in the pants and redraw the knee. Pockets. All done. How I draw skirts, D. The hips are swinging to the right, so I start the skirt and opposite. Just draw squiggly lines. Connect the squiggly lines to the top of the skirt. And add extra of curved lines if you want. Then add folds to where the skirt folds.